Pace, power, poise. Roller derby isn't a sport for the faint-hearted. Hurtling full throttle into full contact while on quad skates is exactly what's expected.
You get to really be in tune with your aggression, and I think as a woman that's really important. There's a lot of conditioning to be gentle and nice, and this is a space where you can just leave that all behind.
In roller derby, teams score points by using their nominated jammer. The jammer's role is to skate their way around the track as many times as possible. Now the other players will try to block the opposition jammer from making their way through, whilst the jammer's teammates will try and carve open a space for the jammer just to slide through and collect the points. Bulldozing in from across the pond, roller derby continues to grow in the UK. Rainy City began just 13 years ago and are regularly ranked in the world's top 20.
Before COVID, we had our A team was like top 10 in the world. They were top in the UK. Our B team was one of the best teams in Europe, and consistently, you know, bringing other teams from Europe to come to Manchester, to come to Oldham when we were in Oldham. So many people in the roller derby community in America and Australia and New Zealand and all over the world have heard of Manchester because of Rainy City.
It's this tenacious spirit that makes these women among the best players in the country. But new talent is always welcome in this inclusive community.
It's really cool. It's like the fastest growing women's sport in the UK. It's predominantly like dominated by female identifying skaters. So there is a men's version of the sport, but it's not as popular. So that in itself is really cool for the sport, that it's led by, you know, female identifying skaters. We're really like open and inclusive as well. So we're like open to all, which is really nice for a sport, especially so a lot of us that play didn't play sports when we were younger. So it's a really nice way to get into doing something to like keep you active.
Training may have been called off during the pandemic, but this winter, these players are firmly getting back on track. Naryan Branch, ITV News, Salford.
Gosh, that looks a lot of fun. Maybe we should get a Granada team going and get some roller skating going on.
Yeah, you're on your own. Brilliant report, that. David, thanks for sport.